I think that you know when it's time to give up an idea, when the idea stops developing other ideas in your head. Brilliant, fertile, creative ideas kind of iterate themselves in lots of different ways in your mind. And I think if the idea isn't growing in your own mind, then it's probably time to give it up.